Our next competitor representing Team USA, Nicole Bobette.
A big hand for American Nicole Bobek, the second skater for the women, first for the Americans.
Nicole skating to Dust in the Wind by Kansas. So she's very happy to be in the pro world. She found an Olympic eligible competition too restrictive, filled with pressure. She loves the freedom of being a pro. Strength as a skater. She has a wonderful sense of the music, graceful arms, soft knees. So she looks like she's floating across the ice. Her weakness, the triple jumps. So she'll open here with a double flip. Very nice.
Found it interesting that she even considered returning to eligible skating in a pairs competition and decided that wasn't really her.
For their beautiful spirals. Nicole, one of the first with the big, beautiful spiral.
Nicole Bobek of the United States.
It was lovely to watch, graceful, and she floated. She really needed a triple or two to kind of give that program some meat. Of course, there's no required elements, but the triples just add to the overall technical difficulty of the program.
Bobek now waits for her marks. The artistic marks are doubled. So the changes can happen very quickly in the competition.
The marks for Nicole Bobek, 9.7, 9.6. 9.7, 9.7, 9.5.
96.4. And the United States has taken the lead by 1.1 points over Europe.
Our next competitor from Team Canada.